can be in the mirror. Okay, it's not a mirror, never mind. Yes, so where are we with us? I don't know.
We are at the outlets in West Palm Beach.
Okay.
Look at Levi's. They say Levi or something like that.
Levi.
Okay.
Okay, we went in papaya.
Yeah.
Okay, and I bought a shirt and you bought.
I bought 2 shirts and a pair of jeans.
I guess we will show you
later.
Later, yeah.
Palm Beach Outlet Shopping Hall. Okay, I got this shirt from Papaya.
Papaya?
This shirt from Papaya. And that's jeans from Papaya.
What is that thing?
This is my mom's.
It's a nail set from Forever 21.
Alright.
And this shirt is from?
Forever 21. Forever 21. The yellow shirt is Forever 21.
Okay, and then this is mine. This is from Papaya in Spanish. Levi's. Leva in English.
Levi.
Oh my god, why I always forget that? And this, oh my god, this is my best buy. This is from Colombia. How do you say that?
Colombia.
Okay, with American accent, that's it. So, yeah. Oh. She's getting ready. She has spent so much time doing her makeup.
No, I don't!
Yes, you don't!
I don't, only in the morning.
Now we are going to have lunch. We didn't have breakfast because it's so difficult find a place for eat and for park and everything. And then we are gonna see, what's the name of the walls?
Something, I don't know, but it's street art.
Oh, you're so short.
I'm also walking down here and your shoes are like an extra inch.
Alright, now we are at the, what was the name?
Something
about walls, about graffiti.
It's Wynwood Walls,
okay. Ooh, I like that one.
My channel.
we're having a snack, pink pie.
They are so cute.
One before, I think this is my. There's two! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, we are so close. Oh my god.
Why did you do that?
Do what?
A picture with a Lamborghini.
Because it's a cool car, you just don't understand.
See, if you stop at the door, I'm just gonna buy a bottle of champagne.
Okay.
You wanna get a bottle of champagne?
O sea, esto era la mansión de un chico. Versace.
Milan, from Milan.
From Italy. Claro, es que Italia siempre tiene los mejores diseñadores. Bueno, que era diseñador que... Sí. Que le asesinaron, le pegaron un tiro, un pavo. Y costó... How much it cost this mansion?
He bought this piece for $3 million. That lot for $4 million.
$3 million.
$7 million.
This piece. And other piece... $4 million.
$4 million to tear down and make a pool.
Para hacer una piscina. O sea, 7 millones de dólares. 7 millones de dólares en comprar el edificio. Y luego 35 millones de dólares en reformarlo. O sea, y solamente pudo vivir ahí 5 años porque le asesinaron. O sea, le pegaron un tiro. A ver si
se ve.
You can't see.
Did you put the
can't see either.
Lamborghini in the picture?
Yeah. And now it's a hotel, right?
And restaurant.
Now, ahora es un hotel y un restaurante, o sea que comer ahí debe de ser una fortuna y ya quedarse a dormir ni me imagino. This seems the one with 15. You're just like Tarzan.
Like who?
Tarzan.
Oh, Tarzan.
That is a mansion. Well, now it's a hotel. This is South Beach. Estoy flipando. O sea, es enorme y super guay. O sea. Yeah. So cold. Bueno, pues aquí tienen como una especie de gimnasio con el calor que hace, o sea, yo me muero. Y un montón de pistas, o sea, de... ¿Qué digo de pistas? Ya no sé ni hablar español. De... ¿What is the name of that?
Look at the dog!
Oh, yeah! De... Ah, de redes, de voleibol.
But I... Is that the most famous painting?
I don't think so.
Little Havana,
buying t-shirt stuff. Oh my god, so nice. So weird, the Cuban accent. I mean, it's not weird for Cuban people, but it was weird for me. I was trying to understand them. I was like, oh my god, stop talking, I don't get it. I'm still hungry though. Can we eat something else?
When aren't you hungry?
From my blog.
Look, and it also has Welcome to Calle, which